Hey, you guys. So I have literally a million things to do for like basically everything in my life. I just wanted to do this vlog because I got some products and I wanted to show you guys. So first things first, let me show you guys this. So this is a votive candle jar and I'm using it as like an iced coffee thing, or you can use it for anything else, and honestly I'm loving it. Anyways, don't you guys love it? And this straw, the metal straws, I ordered it off Amazon and they were so long, pretty much for any other cup, but for this it's actually perfection. I ordered a bunch of shit, so I'm basically gonna like go through things. So this is by Good Company Tea. And it's a partnership with the nonprofit One Armenia. And basically, all the proceeds, if I'm not mistaken, go to Armenia. CBD infused organic Armenian white mint tea. So there's five sachets. Is that how you say that word? And they're each 15 milligrams of CBD per sachet or sachet or whatever. Caffeine free and non-psychoactive, because CBD is the non-psychoactive component. THC is the psychoactive component of cannabis. The ingredients are Armenian white mint, hemp-derived CBD extracts, organic yarrow flower, organic Damascus rose. All proceeds from this blend will benefit One Armenia in its effort to support fair trade employment across Armenia. So that's pretty cool, and you can also check them out at Good Company Tea and at One Armenia. And again, I'll link all the information down below. But I had one of them earlier, and earlier as in like a few days ago, but they're pretty good. They're pretty good tasting, but you do get the taste of the CBD. So that part is a little bitter. So this is what they look like, and they come individually wrapped like this. And they're little like sachets, or however you say that word. You can do it for stocking stuffers, like maybe one in each stocking. And that would be a really cool idea. This one's super random, but it's by Abris Wines. I don't know if you guys can see it. Yeah, so this is a white wine and I'm super excited to try it. It's also an Armenian wine. I don't know if this is one of the wineries that were like bombed and stuff in the recent war. I hope not, but I do know there was another wine I had recently called Gatara Wine, which unfortunately no longer exists. I don't know if whoever's watching knows this, but Armenia is where the oldest winery in the world is located. So essentially, we are the oldest producers of wine. There's a lot of good companies out there producing amazing wines in Armenia, so check them out. Next thing on the list is I ordered some tea because I felt like I haven't been drinking tea a lot. I used to be a huge tea fanatic and I feel like I wanna tap back into that. I love this type of cup. I'm gonna open it and show you guys. And also this brand called Harney & Sons. They're a really, really good tea brand and they have a location in New York City that I've been to. It's basically like a tea bar and it's sick. So let me show you guys the cup. I used to have a cup like this from Target and I was obsessed with it because it makes tea drinking so easy. So this is what the cup looks like. It has their logo. So this is the whatever this is called, and you put it like this. Well, I don't really like how it moves, but whatever. It's like this. You put this on top. So like you'll put your hot water inside, you'll put the tea leaves or whatever you have in here, and then you'll steep it like this. And then when you're done with it, set this like right here so that like when it drips, it just doesn't spill anywhere. The washing process will be super easy. You'll just dump it out into the trash. So I really like, I don't like how this moves, but whatever, it is what it is. So I think this will help me drink more tea. You can definitely do tea bags and everything, but I feel like I like both. Like I like loose leaf and tea bags. Okay, so next I'm just gonna show you guys these essential oils. I wanted to get some new essential oils because I have a diffuser in my room and I wanted to add some scents because I feel like I'm getting bored of the ones I have. So I got these. It's specifically for the holidays, and who doesn't love like holiday scents and like Christmas tree smells and stuff. So it's Enchanted Forest, Fresh Alpine, and Peaceful Woods, and I already started using them and they are pretty amazing, but I think I'm leaning toward not buying blends because I feel like, I don't know if this makes sense, but some of these brands, like, they try to cater to a mass audience and not everyone likes earthy smells. However, I love earthy smells. Like, I love Douglas fir. I love like all the pine smells and things like that. So I feel like I'd rather just buy those directly and use them alone instead of like as a blend, because I feel like sometimes they make it too like sweet smelling, if that makes sense. Like, this smells so good, but it smells like wintergreen gum. It says leave it all behind. This is three, and I think they were about $35. Sage, if you guys don't know them already, they're like a Canadian brand, and I do like a lot of their stuff, but it's definitely on the pricier side. So next thing I wanted to show you guys is this. So it's called Papier de Armenie. It's basically a Armenian, it's called Armenian incense paper, and incense paper is basically just paper that you burn as incense. And this has been done among Armenians for hundreds of years. And I think when Armenians were, or the when French people were like going to Armenia or something, they discovered that Armenians would burn something in their homes, and not only was it for fragrance, but it was also to keep away like bacteria and stuff. So they found that it was highly effective against, like, I think the plague or something like that. But anyways, check out this. They have a company called Papier de Armenie, and I think there's multiple companies who produce it, but this particular one apparently is the original like artwork and the original packaging, and it's being done by Ada the Rat, and I'll put the link below. But I've had these before a while ago, and so they come in little packets like this. And each, first of all, they smell amazing already. So there's the regular scent, and then there's the rose scent. So when you open it up, they look like this, and they're in strips of three. And basically you get one, essentially you would peel it off like this, and you would take one strip, and you fold it like an accordion, and when you do this, you open it up like this and you light one end and you basically like blow it off and you let it sit somewhere, and it just slowly burns through and makes your whole room smell amazing. You do need something to put it on, like a little plate. When I bought a set years ago, they came with like an actual like container or holder, and they also come with these matches. So if you guys are into that kind of stuff, definitely order it and give it a try. It's just like incense, but different. So last but certainly not least, we're gonna look at this order from Crate and Barrel. So I saw that they had these ornaments. They're like hand crocheted little animals, and they're made in Armenia. When I saw these, I was like, I have to order one of each. This one is, well, I don't really know what they are, but there's this one, it's like a squirrel or something. There's this one, which is a bear. This one's like cute AF. There's this dog and blah. Let's see, this one is like a little bird, cute AF. Then there's a cat, this is a Von cat, just kidding, it's not. They're not gray. Finally, another dog. All right guys, that's it for today's video. I just wanted to hop on here and show you guys all those gifts and all those like whatever. So they're kind of like stocking stuffers and holiday gift ideas, and supporting good causes for the most part. So check out all of those. I'll put all the links in the bio, and if you guys have any other ideas that I haven't mentioned or seen, please let me know in the comments below. All right, I'll see you guys in the next video. Bye.